Hi, this is a demonstration of TV remote controlled home automation project. So this is a innovative system that allows the user to control home appliances using a TV remote. So as you can see here, we have a remote along with the circuit. The circuit consists of a PIC microcontroller, and the microcontroller is linked to an LCD display along with these relays, which are connected to loads. Now these can be any loads of your house, and these bulbs are used to demonstrate the loads being on and off. We have provided a 12 volt power supply to the system. So we also supply this provide this power supply section and the appropriate power supply as per your country when you order. So now let's see how the system works. Let's first turn on the system. So the system has been turned on, and it is now showing the status of all loads. Since all loads are off, it's showing load 1 off, 2 off, 3 off, and 4 is off. And now let's use the remote here. And when we press a button, it is received by the IR receiver, as you can see there on the circuit. And it sends signal to the microcontroller, which operates the loads through the relays. So now let's press a button for load 1, and as you can see on the LCD display, it shows load 1 is on. At the same time, it turned on the load. So when we press 1 again, it turns off the load. So when we press 2, it turns off second load, and when we press it again. So similarly, we can operate all loads on or off easily using this. So also, it has one more feature which allows the user to turn on the loads one by one, and when the user goes out of the house, he can turn off all the loads on a single click. So this is how user can automate home easily using this home automation system using PIC microcontroller. Thank you.